Chinese authorities show no respect, no regard for human life, no mercy, and no remorse.
When in reality, this is a gangster regime that murders their own people.
The persecution of the Falun Gong must end, and it must end now.
Soon we'll bury the code.